at CTS, we pretty much move people, right? We work in the public transportation domain. Millions of people use our systems to get home, to work, and back and forth. It's one of the most important and essential things about a city plan.
I work as a FP&A supervisor. FP&A stands for Financial Planning and Analysis. So we basically, we're numbers people, of course. I'm pretty much like a data geek.
I get to lead a few of our transformation projects on the services side. I get to work on some exciting, innovative technologies that include robotic process automation, some artificial intelligence chatbot technology, and some other new technology that we're introducing in the field, which include predictive maintenance.
So I grew up as a son to an Air Force pilot in Sweden during the Cold War. So my dad was flying fighter jets, and those are the type of pilots that we train right now every day. Obviously, things were different back in the 80s. It was a little more manual, if you will. And he could only dream of the systems that we're providing to the users out there now.
So we do training systems for the military. The division I work in is where we actually have UAVs that send data down to ground troops, where they're sending video that they're capturing out in the field. And we want to make sure that information securely gets to our troops so they can see what's ahead of them or just understand what's happening out in the theater at the moment.
The mission of Cubic was very important to me. I knew that this was the call, this was the right thing to do, and get to this company that is really innovative, market leading, technology driven, benefits lives every single day.
The Air Training Solutions team is definitely tip of the spear in terms of technology and innovation. My main focus is to make sure that our team meets the commitments that we made to the customers, make sure that the pilots are trained efficiently, making sure that they return home safely.
My favorite city is New York. And the reason why I say that is it shows you the history and the future in one device. We basically modernize that old system with our new technology, and just seeing it, it feels like it's part of New York, but it feels like it's the future of New York by having those beautiful blue validators that people are just basically zooming through and just tapping and going.
Anything that can make something more efficient, easier on our customers, it's great to know that you're part of a company, something like that, and you're just like, we are making a difference. We're making a positive impact in people's lives.
At the end of the day, our cities are getting bigger and bigger. Finding newer technologies, making it more and more convenient for people to travel. It's going to be a part of how the world evolves. And Cubic's role in it is what we are totally invested in right now.
What sets us apart from our competition is our complete and absolute focus on the customer and winning that customer. Any cube you ask, what are kind of your main objectives, you will hear winning the customer.
It's nice that I can stand behind something and say, yes, I built that, I created that, and it meets your requirements, and we're very proud of what we deliver.
Every day when you travel between your work and home, we get you home safely, we get you to work on time, and better safety for our soldiers with our defense and mission solution businesses. So if you look at every single life is benefiting from the technology that we develop, either to keep us safe or keep us moving forward.
Our teams innovate.
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 To make a positive difference.
To make a positive difference.
In people's lives.
Our teams innovate.
To make a positive difference in people's lives.